whole story or whole lesson of Iron Heartâ is really to always choose the good and the right path. Na yun nga, kahit na palagi natatalo minsan yung mabuti, piliin mo pa rin maging mabuti. So yun ang pinakamensahe mo through and yun yung gusto kong iparating din sa mga tao.
Ano pinakamahirap mong ginawa? Pabuwis buhay?
Yung mga fight scenes namin, halos lahat
yung pinakamalala na talaga.
Hindi ko ma-pinpoint yung isa lang kasi parang every lock-in ng taping namin, we do multiple fights, big fight scenes na anything can happen, di ba? Nagmumotor ako doon, may mga chase, di ba? And then yung sa jet ski, like, ang daming pwede mangyari. Tumatalon-talon sa mga different, you know, rooftops. And just the risk is very, very high. But of course, through my experience and with being around a great team, yung safety precautions namin is laging priority.
Sir, ano masasabi mo when people say na may James Bond vibes yung Apollo mo?
Siyempre, nakakatuwa na nakocompare tayo sa international, di ba? Pero ang objective talaga namin dito was to tell our own story and create a different flavor of action for the Filipinos all over the world. A show that we can all be proud of, na kaya rin pala ng Pinoy gumawa ng ganitong klase. And to be honest, you know, yun nga, we were pressed for time, you know, ang daming challenges. But yet, you know, binigay namin yung best namin. So, in the future, kung magkaka, ano man, next project, if we are given even more time to prepare, we can even actually compete talaga globally.
Pwede ba itong maging
move? We'll see.
Pero
pwede. Bakit hindi?
You've done several action projects before. Would you consider the Iron Heartâ as your best action project?
Yeah, I can consider this as my best action project. Parang through the years, you know, yung mga past action series ko built me up to be where I am now and to know what I know now. So lahat yun, syempre hindi ko makakalimutan lahat ng mga action projects ko. Parang it prepared me to be where I am now. And parang nag-culminate lahat ng experiences ko so far dito sa The Iron Heartâ. In terms of creating an action and telling a story through action. And I'm just lucky also that we have a very collaborative team. Collaborative directors, writers, na pag meron ako sinuggest or meron ako na envision sa eksena, ina-adapt nila. So I'm thankful also to them.
Sure, nag-joke ko kanina ng season 3. Anong possibility?
Well, the story of the Iron Heartâ is designed really to last, you know. Marami pa siyang pwedeng puntahan, to be honest, yung storyline namin. Even the characters, marami pa pwedeng puntahan. So, season 3, we'll see. You know, we'll see if it's feasible to do. But definitely, we will take a break first. Everybody needs a break, you know, kasi nga, like what Direk said, you know, it's exhausting physically, mentally, and we don't want the show to suffer. Kasi pag ayaw namin hintayin na yung mga audience natin gusto nang matapos yung show, di ba? Siyempre gusto namin tatapusin namin yung show while everybody's happy pa with the show. So ganun ang nag-decide kami to end strong. Mag-isip ng mga ideas or be creative on how we can top the Iron Heartâ. But, you know, ngayon hindi pa yun ang nasa isip ko. You know, I'm taking one step at a time. Yung focus ko ngayon is towards our finale. And like what I said, meron pa kami isang big surprise para sa inyo na eventually i-announce din natin.